Hello, good afternoon. It's great to have you here. My name is Victor Anyanwu. They call me the Oracle. So today I'm talking about the nine things you must get right for your social media strategy in the year 2017. Nine things you must get right as regards social media for 2017. One is look through what happened last year 2016. Did you achieve your aim? Did you achieve your objectives, your goal? Did you achieve them? All right, what did you get done? What worked? What didn't work? All right, let us try and do more of what worked this year. All right, the things that did not work, we're going to do away with them. All right, there's no need to work with all those ones. So what we can change, what we can improve, we will. If there's nothing to change or nothing to improve, just jettison the whole plan. Forget about it. Create new plans and achieve. All right? So evaluate what worked, what did not work. All right? Step one. Step two, eliminate what you do not enjoy. Don't waste your time doing things you do not enjoy. All right? Get some other persons to do it. If it's to reply emails, but let the person have an idea of the way you would love to reply. All right? Obama has a speech writer. All right, but even if he has a speech writer, he looks through the speech and he tries to put himself in the speech prepared. All right, so it's just the same thing. Forget about what you do not like. Eliminate it from your plan for 2017. Okay, get some other persons to do it, but the person must do it with the spirit of you. Okay, let the person have that thing about you and include it in it. For me, I'm not so good with graphics. I prefer to talk rather than write. Okay, so I probably get an app to help me write. All right, an app that will just transcribe what I'm saying right now and just make it easy for me. Yeah. So that kind of thing. All right, I want to focus on the things that I like doing. Okay, I like to interact. I like to be social. All right, the whole idea of social media has always been there. You know, putting the two of them together, social and media, you know, be social. I like to do that, so I'll just keep doing that. Step three, clean up your social media accounts. If there are things you do not like, if there are things that have not been helping your brand, remove them. Go through, find out, maybe some people tagged you in some strange photos that you do not even know anything about. Delete all those things, all right? Clean it up, take better photos, okay? Change your profile picture. Updates your profile. Did you get a new job? Did you add a new skill? Did you take some other trainings? The year 2015, I did a couple of courses, but I didn't add it in 2016, so I added it this year, 2017. Okay. Did you do any new course? Did you get married? Did you get a new job? Add all those things. All right. Update your profile. Improve your profile. Okay. Now to do all of that, you need to sit down carefully, look at things that would benefit your brand. What things did you do that would be nice to your brand? Okay, that would be nice to your brand. What things did you get? What achievements did you have? What things that we just tell a good story about your brand? Those are the things you should add. Okay, all right. Now step four, have a content plan. Have a content plan. This is what I'm going to do for today. This is what I'm going to do tomorrow, next tomorrow, till Saturday. Okay? This is how I'm going to do it. These are the times I'm going to do it. These are the platforms I'm going to work on. All right? These are the platforms where my clients are. These are the platforms where my customers are. There are platforms where my consumers are. I want to play in these platforms. I want to be visible in these platforms. Okay? This is what I'm going to be doing. This is the kind of material I'll write on a Monday. This is the type I'll write on a Tuesday. This is the type I'll write on a Wednesday. Okay, I will use more videos this time, or I will use more audios this time, or I will become more visual. I would create more graphics this time, beautiful graphics. I'll create slideshows, infographics. Whatever you're going to do, whatever content plan you have, write it down, put it together, like structure it out. Have the plan for the month, 3 months, 6 months, 1 year. Okay, have that plan. All right. Step five, repurpose your content. if you wrote a blog before and right now you'll be thinking, what will I do? I've written a blog on this, I want to create another material on this, you know, you can take that your blog and create an audio from it. Take that your blog, create a video from it. Take that your blog, create an infographic from it, a slideshow. Okay, so take your blog and do whatever you need to do. All right, create other type of content from it. Okay, that's what I do. For example, this video is a blog post. It's a blog post, and I'm repurposing the content. Okay, you know, I'm making it useful to others in other platforms. I think you should do the same. All right. Step 6, plan how you want to engage your community. Your community is, they are the guys that sing your praises, they are the guys that are with you, they are the guys that you need to feed, they are the guys that, you know, you can energize and, you know, they can take care of, they can handle several things for you, all right? You want to grow them, you want to build them. Why do you have them in the first place? For me, I try to give out free stuff, all right? Try to give out offers, okay? At the end of this video, I'll be giving out another offer, all right? So that's what I do, all right? Send them mails, say hi to them, communicate, all right? People could be down and they just needed to say something nice to them. The world is full of negative things, people saying so many terrible things. Come on, be nice, say something sweet. Hello, dear, how are you? I know it might be tough, but I believe you are keeping on. I believe you will do well. You know, those kind of things. People want to hear it. People want to feel that somebody cares. Do that. Care. Motivate. Energize. All right? Provide value for them. Help them grow. Train them. All right? Have that plan. Make a plan to do that. Oh, okay. Every Friday, I'll give out recharge cards. Or every Friday, I'll give out an offer for those that could not meet up with so-and-so-and-so. So, you know, do stuff like that. Okay? Help your community grow. All right? Step 7, don't forget to use email marketing. Email marketing is crucial. You are doing social media marketing, right? You are doing Facebook ads, Twitter ads, and all of that. Now, I've always believed that social media is both direct selling and indirect selling. Not so much as direct. I believe it's more indirect than direct. Okay? Now, what do I mean by indirect? It's not a platform. It's not a mall. It's not a place where you just go and say, come and buy my product. And people just go, ah, nice, we're going to buy your product. Okay? Nobody comes to social media to buy. Okay? So you do not go to social media to sell. All right? Go to social media to be social, to interact, along the line, sell. Do you understand what I'm saying? You go there, you want to interact, you want to talk to people, you want to have a relationship. But along the line, you are going to sell. Have that in mind. Okay? Now, when you get there, even if you do not sell, make sure you collect leads. Either you collect a phone number, you collect an email, all right? So that you could go back and talk to these people and tell them, hey guys, this stuff we spoke about the last time, I have other options. Would you like to see these other options? All right. Maybe, you complained about the price earlier. The price has come down now. Would you love to see, or would you love to take a look at it, a second look? All those kind of things. You know, you want to keep in touch with them. So do emails. Generate a list of people that you'll be talking to frequently. Talk to them, send them emails, communicate with them. I've been building my list very actively. Since 2016, very actively. I've been doing, you know, little link buildings before, but now very actively since 2016, all right? I suggest you do the same, okay? Some people will want to have that kind of relationship with you. Provide the avenue, all right? Provide the avenue. Now, step 8, you want to get serious about Facebook. Now, for me, I think the best, cheapest, far-reaching, most detailed advertising plan we have right now or ever created is Facebook. You can you can really, you know, get down, break it down, and, you know, target people. It's beautiful. All right, learn to use it. All right, and not just boosting ads, not just boosting posts. You make a post and you boost. Yeah, I know boosting is cool, but go more than boosting. Some people create, right, terrible posts. The post is not doing well. The post is terrible. It's crazy. It's not attracting anybody. You now go and boost that post. See, you might get in touch with people. Yes. But what you should think about is, it wasn't even communicating with people in the first place. Why should you boost what is bad? If it was better and you boost, you know, then you'll begin to get it to best. But when it's bad and you boost, you know, it'll be difficult. You'll be spending so much to get so little. Do you understand? I'm trying to explain. I hope you get what I'm trying to say. It's like this. Something is good. You want to show it to more people. When it's bad, you just want to pull it down and do a fresh one. You don't want to take what is bad and start showing everybody, hey, look at this bad thing. All right? It's bad, take it down, do a fresh one. Okay? Do a fresh one, do a good one that will be performing well before you boost. Okay? That is if you really want to boost. But my advice is, go down to Facebook ads and go down to your ad account and look through the kind of ads that you can do. It's a beautiful platform. You'll be surprised at what you can do at that end. So go through, okay? Go through, please. I'm sure it's something you're going to love. All right, go through, go beyond boosting. Okay, go beyond boosting. I'm working on a course right now where I'm going to be teaching things on Facebook ads. That course should be coming out sometime in February, maybe like first week, second week. All right, keep your ears on the ground. I'm going to tell you more about it. So it will help you use Facebook very well. Okay, it will help you use Facebook ads very, very well. Okay, no more. All right, so this time we're going to be doing great stuff with it. Okay, now just stop procrastinating. Start doing, start working. All right, the worst thing that can ever happen is when I see people attending several trainings, they have been in several environments, they've been in several groups where people train, yet the trainings are not having any impact in their lives. Right? So I always say, please start implementing. If there are issues, ask. People are ready to ask you. If you need to pay for stuff, pay. You know, yes, sometimes it's like it might be higher than your budget, but there will always be somebody that you can afford. Right? For example, I have people that I have trained that have issues. Okay, now they come back and they say, okay, I want so and so plan for this, and I say, okay, we can work out something. I say, okay, no, I cannot afford that right now. All right, then I say, okay, if you cannot afford that right now, I can give you this option. And I created several options where it's possible for you to get in on my plan. Okay, now if still you cannot afford that, what can I do? I know other people that offer those or similar services that will give you good value. All right, that is cheaper than what I offer. All right, now value is relative in the sense that value is value to whoever it is. What I might consider value right now, some other persons higher than me will be like, oh, I already knew that, that's not so important to me. You know, what I'm providing to you right now could be considered value to someone, but like that, wow, this is cool stuff, I love this, you know. But for some others, like, oh, I knew that already. All right, so find someone that can provide the value that you can afford. All right, the value you consider value and the value that you are willing and ready to afford. Okay, now when you get all of that, start working on it, start action. All right, marshalling out all these your plans, taking out things, okay, yeah, I'm doing this, I'm getting this done, I'm taking care of that, just get this plan taken care of, start acting on it. All right, I have seen people that have attended several trainings and done nothing with it. Start doing something. Okay, those are the 9 strategies or the 9 steps that I think, you know, that we should work on for 2017. All right, but that aside, if you want to work with me, I have a four-week program. All right, it's a month program, 4 weeks, where you can work with me for your social media strategy, no matter the industry: healthcare, business, real estate, media, as in journalists, TV personalities, just name it, no matter the kind of industry, car salespersons, name it, even MMM, all right? MMM, MLM, that's network level marketing. What else? Just name it. Strategy is a strategy, and it will work with it. I'm not a social media marketer. I am a social media strategist. What I do is I work with you to develop strategies that will help you achieve results. Results that we have already talked about in the beginning. When we start with goals that we want to achieve. Alright? So we now start working from achievement to plan. This is what we want to achieve. We now move down to the plan. Okay? And that's what I do for you. So when you start that plan, you will get to those objectives, you get to those results that you want. That's what I do. All right, I am a strategist. I help you work out a strategy to help you get your objectives. Okay, now if you need to work with me, my normal 4-week program, personal coaching with me, is 30,000 naira a month, or rather for the 4-week program. Sometimes it extends for some people, and you know, we have a plan of. We have a plan where we shorten the training if it's going to extend, but for some others, they are able to cope and they run with it. Okay, so if you're interested in that program, all right, get in touch and we could work out something for you. Okay, now apart from that, we also have a plan where you could come into our VIP group, all right, pay a token of 10,000 naira and still get the same value, but this time you would be in a group, you know, with other people. The beauty of this is you can share ideas with those people, you can make friends, you can network, right? Collaborations, relationships can build from there. Okay, so if you're interested in any of this, just let me know. So some other plans that we have, I can help you just prepare a strategy for you, do an audit on your system, do an analysis on your system, prepare a strategy for you that you can take to implement. All right, that is just possible. If you don't want to work with me, you just want to do that, that is also possible. So just get in touch. Let's see how we can help you. All right, have free social media platforms where you can come in and you can learn, you can network. It's as in there's so many opportunities. All right, come in, take in one of the opportunities, follow me on social media, hear what the gist I'm talking about. I talk a lot, so pick something, learn something, and start implementing. All right, this is the year of breaking that frame of limitation. All right, you have to function this year, you have to flourish this year, you have to dominate this year. All right, you didn't probably do so well last year, but this year is possible. All right, let's see how you can get there. Okay, so help me. If there are any issues, if there's any way you want me to work with you, let me know. You can also book a session with me. Okay, book a consulting session with me. First 30 minutes is free. First 30 minutes is free, so you can book a session with me. Just go to Calendly, spelled calendly.com, calendly.com/theoracle. All right, so you can go there and book an appointment with me, then we can talk and sort out the other issues. All right, whatever you are looking for is around you. Whatever you will need to succeed is around you. It is either in your hand, in your environment, or it is in your network, or is in your community. It has to be somewhere. All right, the person that will change your story could just be in a network, as in just look inwards. All right, look around you. You want to do well in social media, somebody can help. For example, you are listening to me now, I can help. Okay, you want to do well in your chosen career, somebody within your network that can help you. Do you understand? You can even talk to me. I might know somebody in my own network that is a network near yours that can also help you. All right, the first miracle Jesus Christ did, he used wine. sorry, it was the at the wedding, and he got wine. He used water to get wine. All right, the water was from the same compound where the wine got finished. It was from the same place, and he just told them, fill those jars, and they did, and it was wine. Do you understand? When he fed the 5,000, the disciples were crying that they wanted to go and find food, that they should send the people the way they should go and look for food. And just guy was like, look within the crowd, and they found five bread two fish fed the 5,000. Come on, all right, with 12 baskets left from within the group. When God asked Moses, what do you have in your hand? And he said, a rod. All right, that rod was what he used to do several things. You always have it in your hand. You might not just know, but it's always somewhere. For me, I realized that I know how to talk. I know how to run a gist. I know how to run a conversation. I know how to be, you know, talk and all of that. But I felt that this talking thing must have an advantage. All right. Now, I practiced for a while, medical practice, and in medical practice, one of the things that we do is we relate to the patients and you calm them down, as in you make them feel better. All right. I was good in that. Very good in that. Now, so when I left medical practice and I started doing social media, it had to be social. It had to be a part of media that was, you know, relatable to people, as in I can communicate with people, I can talk to them. All right. I can make them feel better. All right. So what do I have? That's what I have. Okay. And I'm using it. Think about what you have. Are you good with maths? Probably you have to be a teacher. I don't know, but if you are good in maths, there has to be something, you know, related to that you can do. All right? Just look around you. Sit down, look around you. All right? Get clarity on it. Believe in yourself and achieve. I would feel very bad if this year again people still struggle the way they struggled last year. All right? The recession came for a reason. A recession time is always like a reset time. So things are resetting, okay? You should be ready to take advantage, all right? Start positioning yourself, okay? Take advantage of social media. Social media has done everything. It has toppled governments, okay? It has helped ISIS. Forgive me for using that example, but it has, okay? Social media has helped comedians, helped artists. It has helped us. Now we have a business. I have a business, social media business. Okay, I'm actually working on a training for social media managers. So just listen, keep your ears down. You'll get that very soon. Nigerian social media manager, because the Nigerian environment is very peculiar. All right, so the training will be specifically for Nigerian social media managers and all of us who manage communities and online reputation. Okay, now social media has given me this opportunity and I'm using it. You should. All right, do your videos, write your stuff, even if it's one line, two lines, three lines, just keep writing. All right, one day it will be useful. Keep writing, and one day just come and talk about it in a video, even if it's a 3-minute video, a 1-minute video. All right, just come and talk about it. Somebody will be willing to listen to you. All right, you could be helping somebody. Sometimes we just look at ourselves and feel, we have nothing to offer. You know, what do I know? But you could be helping somebody, even if it's just to tell someone. Okay, a few days ago, members of my group were, somebody actually asked me in the group how to get statistics for Instagram. But that's something that comes with a business Instagram account. So she didn't even know that, okay, there was a business Instagram account. Meanwhile, for me, that was just common thing. I didn't even think that, you know, people did not know that. But that was an important thing to her. It was extremely important, and she was happy about that. Do you understand? Right? Some of those little things you think, what are you talking about? Somebody's looking for that information. Package it, give it for free, or sell, as the case may be. All right? But if you want to get real results with social media for your business in this year 2017, get in touch with me. Okay? My email is theoracle@vycade.com. theoracle@vycade.com. All right? I'll reply and we can talk more. Okay? Thank you very much for listening. I am grateful, and I hope to be doing this more often. I'd love to hear your comments, what you think about it, if you're able to get value, or if there are some things you would like to learn, there are some things that are important to you that you feel you want to know more about, kindly ask me. I'm ready to help you. All right? Remember, this is the year to dominate. This is the year to break the frame of limitation. This is the year to flourish. If you do not flourish this year, who's to blame? All right? Thanks. See ya. Cheers.